still you have to have effective techniques, and you have to have tools in your pocket that you can pull out, and if this tool doesn't work, or it's not a very good tool, or if you use this tool, it takes too long and it's too expensive, then you use another tool. So we have a lot of tools to do something, and usually myself or my son Nicholas, for example, who's a chiropractic as well, we usually manage the case. We do the diagnosis, we look at the whole picture, find out what is affecting what. They come in with a migraine, but you might have to fix their toe in order to help their head, or you might have to help their head in order to fix their toe. And we don't lose track in case our methods are not working or only working so far. We bring them to another therapist, and then they come back. We're following their progress. They're not lost to somebody else, and they start all over again giving their sad story, you know. So we try to be their case manager and their coach as well.